Hi, my name is T.N. Brown, the manager of Our Prayer, service of Guidepost Magazine.
And I'm April Foster from the Salvation Army Others Trade for Hope Ministry.
And we are so delighted to bring our partnership to you that we will be journeying over the next couple of months.
July 30th is the World Day Against Human Trafficking. Human trafficking is a crime against humanity which affects all of us.
So much so that 20 million
is the number of persons who are enslaved around the world today.
50%
of all trafficked persons are under the age of 18.
And 80%
of all trafficked persons are women and young girls.
However, we need 100% of your participation to help lift up prayers and to commit social action within your community on behalf of those who are affected. In the Bible, Amos 5 and 24 says, "Let justice roll down like rivers, and let righteousness be an ever-streaming flow." We want you to be a part of this flow, lifting up prayers and committing social action within your communities.
Over the next few days, you'll follow posts that help you to focus your prayers for people around the world who are finding themselves in trafficking situations, and also have the opportunity to be able to purchase a product made by women coming out of human trafficking.
So join us, join all the links below. Make sure you're staying connected. We want to journey with you in these next couple of days and months to lift up these issues. Thank you so much for your time. And we lift these prayers up to the Lord, knowing that He will hear and answer them. God bless you.
God bless you.